Oh, indeed. It's been such a weird time. I had a weird start to my day. You know when you put your eye drops in the morning and you're just like, oh my God, oh, ow, ooh, it burns. And then you're like, oh shit, I'm driving. Did that again. That's not the best. And I do, I'm not a good driver. I'm a very terrible driver. Do we have any bad drivers in the crowd? Yeah, there's usually a few of us, right? There's usually a few of us. A couple of people going like this. Yeah. I am. I'm awful. I'm bad. In fact, if you're ever driving or walking anywhere, it doesn't matter whether it's a street or not, and you just go like, ugh, that's me. I just passed you and you survived. So you're lucky. And I'm always getting into little accidents. I had one incident a little while back where I'm driving to Niagara Falls, ran over something small, and it got stuck in my wheel well. And you know when that happens and your car starts going all ga-junk, 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 and I was like, oh my God, what have I done? And I pull over and I look at my wheel well, and it turns out I ran over a smart car. Stuck in there. But don't worry, the 20 clowns inside were fine. They were okay. They were just all angry and dizzy. You owe me 2 tickets for that ride. But I do, and my biggest pet peeve when I'm driving is when a pedestrian makes me stop or slow down when it's my right of way. Whoo boy, that makes me upset. So, what I've decided to do is, and I'm looking for investors, I'm going to invent a car horn that sounds like screeching brakes. Okay, all right, good, some of you are on board there already, I like it. Because they're never paying attention, right? They're never paying attention. They're just walking across the street all do-do-do-do-do on their smartphone. I own the world. Do-do-do-do. And then I pull up, and then I just honk my horn, and they just hear, and then they'd be like, ah! And then I'd just be all, hi! I'm an inventor. My car horn makes the screeching sounds, but your pants get the skid marks. It's science. Isn't science wonderful? Anyway,